Oh my god, it's me. Hello.
Hey gamers. So I have hobby. I always do the same fucking intro. It's hobbies. Everyone has them, whether it's reading a book, watching hentai, or masturbating. Little snippets of things that you enjoy to make your life seem easier. One of my biggest hobbies at the moment is Gundam building. The last Gundam I built on my YouTube channel, he's right back there. The last Gundam I built was this beautiful guy right here. I love him. He's my first. It took me 3 hours to build this guy. And he's pretty small as well, so. So because it's Christmas, Andrew, my best friend in the whole wide world, the guy who got this for me for my birthday when I turned 18, he unexpectedly, unprecedentedly, that's not the word, he, without my consent, just barged in my house, dropped off a package, and left. But because it's Christmas, he got me a Gundam set. But I don't think Andrew did his research on Gundams, so, or Gunplas, sorry. There's a rating to them. So that guy over there is a high grade. That's why he's so small. His pieces are fairly large, so it's easier to snap together and you're not fidgeting with tiny little centimeter long pieces. This is a master grade, which I don't think Andrew knew, but it's definitely going to be a lot more difficult. But as he dropped off this wonderful gift, he literally said the words, "I expect a YouTube video." So that's what we're doing today. I live streamed on Twitch, me building this entire thing. So that's what this video is. Thank you, Andrew. I really appreciate it. And I will be getting you a gift.
Just send me something you want. I will buy it, please.
God damn. First look into the box. That's a lot of fucking pieces. Holy shit. Ooh, stickers. Let's go. That's a lot of... It just never ends. That's a lot of fucking pieces. I won 19, so that's 20. I need this one. Got it. We need that one. Hi. Can you say hi? Hello. You're so cute. I love you. Oh my god, there's a little man. Whoa. I don't know if I can show that on camera. There's like little people that you put inside the Gundam. No one's ever gonna see that, but it's cool that they added that. Well, say goodbye to her, because we're never gonna see her again. She's just in the middle of a Gundam. Now we get to add armor, yeah! Alright. So, apparently you bring this up, and then put a neck brace. Ooh, I love a neck brace. He has a little neck brace now. Finally getting some color on the robot. Holy shit. Got some color. Woo! Alright, now I can work on the helmet. Oh my god, I get to work on the helmet. Look at this bad boy. Look at that bad boy. Wow. I finished the head, gamers. I'm gonna put it on the body. And then I'm gonna end stream for today. I can't even lie, that looks sick as fuck. That's so cool. Alright, I'm done building the ship for today, gamers. I'll see you, day two.
Day two of Gundam building. Let me go get it. So I may have built a little bit without you guys. I may have built the arms, because I was bored. But, here's what we got right now. This beautiful thing. Very sexy. Very sleek. Me building the arms off stream is actually better, because it means we have a higher chance of finishing it in this stream, when I only have to build the legs. So we're gonna throw him right over there and let's continue.
God damn it. Connect together, please. Why's my hand so shaky?
There you go. Now we got some nice gold detailing on these balls now. Let's go. Love some gold on my balls. We need C13, this thing, C13, C14. Oh yeah, I want to thank you guys, by the way. Here. Jesus Christ, it's gone up even more. One, we almost hit 120 subscribers, so thank you. And two,
I found this game
300 views. Why? People seem to like it, so thank you. I appreciate that. Go follow me, please. It'd be very, it'd be appreciated. Alright, back to Gundam video. I now have two legs to go on this beautiful Gundam. I just have to build the waist, and then it's done! Let's go! I'm really glad I built the arms off camera, because they also took me like an hour. Altogether, this Gundam has taken me around like 5 hours, so... Okay, gamers. I have the waist almost complete. I'm on to the last step, which is G1. I got it right here. G1. I don't know if you can tell. He has like a little skirt that he wears. Alright. Now you attach the legs onto these bad boys. One second. We got the left leg. We got the... Holy shit, this thing is massive. I don't know why I just put it into perspective now, but goddamn. Man's huge. Alright. And last, but not least, let me raise those shoulders a little bit. Make them T-pose. Ready? 3, 2, 1. There we go. And now, we have a fully built Gundam. Holy shit, he looks so fucking cool. God damn, almost 5 hours of building time. But my god, he's beautiful. I'm gonna go grab the other one just so you can see for scale how much fucking bigger it is. It's huge. This one's fucking ginormous. I honest to god think the coolest feature about this Gundam is the fact that if you pop off this... That's sick. I honestly think that's the coolest feature about this Gundam. Is the fact that you can see the guy inside. Where should I put this in? I was thinking over here, but... Kind of hard to see. Anyway, I'm gonna leave the outro to future Brannick, but thank you guys for watching me build this. Goodbye. So that was me building a Gundam. It was really fun. It took about 6 hours to build. A couple of you guys popped in the live stream and said hello, so thank you for that. I really just enjoyed sitting down and working on something and put my mind towards something, and now we have a beautiful end goal right here. I built some of the weapons and shit, but as you can see, he's very beautiful, he is. And he's honestly my favorite Gundam I own right now. I will hopefully build some more in the future, but as of right now, he is my favorite. He will be living over there. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.